Hey there, I'm Brandy Hitt. You're watching Eyewitness This, and hitting the beach to beat the summer heat could soon cost you more. Heads up, price hikes could be coming to the Dockweiler Beach RV camping area, 19 LA County Beach parking lots, and also 15 parking lots in Marina Del Rey. These parking fees, which have not increased in a decade, would jump incrementally, but would not exceed $1 per year. Now, other fees include boat storage and kayak rentals. Those could increase to $25 each hour. RV camping at Dockweiler could also increase by $10 to as much as $75 per spot each night. And if approved, these new fees would take effect on August 1st. You can rent cars, furniture, practically anything these days, right? But how about renting a friend? Yep, you heard me right. You can actually do that now. There's a website called Rent a Friend. It allows you to hire a friend when you need one for social events, concerts, whatever you want, for about $30 an hour. The company, though, does make it clear this is not a dating site, and its founder is advising people to meet in public locations and also watch your alcohol consumption when you're with your friend. And Lil Nas X is now taking his horse straight to the Billboard record books. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. Old Town Road is now tied as the biggest hit in Billboard history. Lil Nas X's song has been at the top of the Billboard's Hot 100 charts for a record-tying 16th consecutive week. It's only the third song to reach that mark in 60 years, right alongside Despacito and One Sweet Day by Mariah Carey and Boys to Men. That's it for today's Eyewitness This. Have a great day, everybody.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.